Sales Differentiation. Let's break down this book cover to cover in layman's terms. Sales Differentiation. 19 Powerful Strategies to Win More Deals at the Prices You Want by author and sales leader Lee Salz. Now, if you're in sales, marketing, or business today, and you want to make a positive, direct impact with decision influencers and buyers, selling differently, separating yourself from the competition, winning deals with meaningful value and insight, well, this is a must-read book for you. Now, Lee has put a great deal of time and effort in this book. It's well documented with the recommendations, referrals, and references highlighted throughout this book. And Lee also sends his own best practices and business stories. Story selling content on selling differently makes it an enjoyable read. This book is broken down into really two sections: what you sell and how you sell. And Sales Differentiation looks at the concept of two-way communication with individualized buyers, unlike marketing differentiation, which is solely one-directional communication to the masses. Sales differentiation allows for more personalized approach, more customized approach that has direct impact with today's buyers. Now, this is a position book. It's a strategy book. And of course, Lee addresses the components of sales differentiation. He also looks at the factors that come into your ideal client profile when it comes to differentiation. Questions, techniques, strategies. Why should a customer or a client want to do business with you? Why should they want to learn about your products or services? What's in it for them? Why should they engage with you? Sales crime theory concept. Lee gets into that and answers all these questions about expertise, delivering meaningful value, more importantly, creating buyer intrigue. There are other case studies and sales best practices highlighted in this book that Lee will address, like working with RFPs or having meaningful first-time meetings with clients, or how to engage with clients that are already set with a vendor. How do you engage with them? How do you disrupt the buyer's behavior for a positive impact for your own business? Let's face it, business can be challenging today. And if you're not different, you can be viewed as a simple commodity and lose on price. And that's where Sales Differentiation by Lee Salz comes into play. Up your game, sell differently, don't be a commodity, win deals with meaningful value, sell differently with Sales Differentiation by Lee Salz. In layman's terms, I highly recommend getting a copy of this book.